Hey everybody, welcome back to DIY Boomboxes in Texas. Look what we have here, a beautiful Dasecki mini keg with a Bluetooth speaker on top. The handle turned into a bass, beautiful red lights underneath. Of course, we have our switches over here, power switch, light switch, input for the battery charger, volume control, bass control, and our treble control. Of course, beautiful handle. And right here we have a cool cigarette lighter. Now you gotta push this in pretty good, and then while that's charging, go ahead and Duke's come in. I got our USB ports right there, and let's see if we can wait for this thing to pop out. Hello Duke, we haven't seen you in a while. And there it goes, just popped out. You see there, glowing red, light your cigarette. Isn't that cool? Just gotta make sure you push it in all the way. Here's our USB ports. And since this one has a cigarette lighter on it, why don't we play a song with the word fire in it? What do you think, Duke? We haven't had a visit from Duke in a while. Hi, Duke. This is your first time seeing my videos. This is Duke. And he's been in a lot of my videos, and everybody loves Duke. So you ready, Duke, to fire this thing up? Here we come on now. Good gummit. Here we go. Gotta reset it. Dasecki mini keg speaker that has the built-in cigarette lighter. I think that's really cool. I put cigarette lighters before on some ammo cans. You've seen me do that, but I've never done one like that. I think it's really, really cool. Anyway, thank y'all so much for watching. Hit subscribe to see more videos. I got a ton of projects coming up, so stay tuned for all that. And I don't know where Duke went, but we'll find Duke another day. And anyway, let me know what you think about this one. Y'all have a great day. We'll see you next time.